Thank you. from the state biodiversity board for the collection of fishes.
Five dams in from which reservoir?
In our district. Some photographs of arachnology.
How you are helping them?
Because
prepare the checklist and we'll submit to the Department of Forest.
How you are helping them? Suppose you are say that you have got more with the Forest Department.
Yes.
Now my question is that what you are doing? I mean, creating
expertise for
identification of the species. Previously they are having only 7 spider list in the forest department. Now I have given them 61 spiders. For identified 61 species in these 2 years.
So in what do you think that some of them are really rare species?
Yeah, some of them are rare. Some of them are red letter species also. Yeah, they we don't collect from this study. We don't have the money. Only we take the photographs.
Even
forest department involves whole forest department involves in this particular activity. These are the forest staff. We train them to identify the birds, to identify the spiders, butterflies.
Is there any way that you are helping them to not to be extinct, you know, from this species? Due to our industrial activity and due to our maintained non-industrial activity, some of the species are endangered. So are you helping them?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
We take seminars actually. Sometimes we
have awareness program.
Yeah, yeah. There only. There are some photographs of awareness also. Yes. So we take such type of camps over there.
For the staff of the forest department and the students.
Have you got any kind of museum?
We have not collected yet because the collection is
only photographic information.
Yeah. Only photographic information is
good.
Yes. We are having good quality cameras. 70,000 cost camera we are having different type of lenses for birds, for micro photography, for simple photography. One of the PhD students, she needs to take photographs of spiders with the help of that particular microscope. So she has to pay some money for the to the college and use that one.
Can we go to Elizabeth? You lend your equipments for
her? Actually, it can be for because sometimes some university they can use their instrument for analyzing some sample and they will be taking some money. That way it is also something.
Their laboratory, there is no such type of microscope. So that's why they are using the old laboratory.
You can use
more. The topic mentioned here, our faculty and student receives various prizes in our student places. Myself won first prize in postal competition in national conference. 2012, Dr. Shilpati received gold medal of Young Scientist Award in 2006. He also received Best Research Student Award in 2007. Also awarded first prize for demo model on DNA in National Science Day 2003. Dr. Varadu Madam was second university merit in MSc. Dr. Varadu Madam and BSc student received consolation prize in national conference. Our lab attendant, Mr. Bhutan Bugi, passed MSc computer with first division and also appointed as a master trainer for HTE Seva and joint director.
From where we get salary, sir. So he is managing all the
around about 8 colleges are under him, and he is managing all the salaries of all the 8
colleges. For HTE Seva.
It is online payment.
Salary payment. For government of Maharashtra. He is a master trainer.
He has been appointed by the JD office.
What is he?
He is
assistant. Lab attendant.
This year he passed the MSc computer.
You will be recruited somewhere else.
Yeah.
With this activity.
Yeah.
He passed the MSc computer.
You know, there's a
He was only BSc at the time when he joined. Then he simultaneously did his MSc computer and he is now preparing for NAAC.
Thank you. So,
sir, you have any documentation?
No.
Master
Payment.
Sewa,
sir.
Oh,
documentation. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
not there.
That's why we buy this software. We show it.
Preparation of teaching aids. Students of department every year prepare various teaching aids for the better understanding of the
student. Do you conduct any exhibition for the nearby people? Student exhibition of the college. Well, you know, people from the locality are invited to the postgraduate school.
In a college, in Apple only RAP colleges, they have been invited as a judge for the
students.
They represented the models over there.
Go ahead, next.
Is that the models over there?
Thank you.
demonstration
of the
otherwise they go to
hospitals.
Hospitals.
And the practice is given over there.
They do 20 days training.
So this is a kind of dummy machine?
No, this is a
working
lab.
There was equipment facilities under that slope.
But how you avoid the hazards of this machine? Radiations and other things.
Yeah, radiations, it needs some space to develop the films, etc.
No, even by taking the X-ray.
Yeah, there are some radiations.
So how do you tackle those
things? So, dark room is there.
You can explain the X-ray. So you are nearby. Creates an impact and
yes.
It is very hard to how we are getting data.
That's why we are conducting a practical in other hospitals. We don't have
then what is the use of computing in here?
Only demonstration and distributed to various parts.
That's what you are saying, that it is dummy instrument, fire instrument. They have to, they are not even, no,
actually.
Not
actually, we don't use it.
Only the settings that the
students do. Our students do, last 5 years.
It is not a department. I will talk about that when it finishes. Yeah, usually I have given the money, that's all. But okay, I have got my own observation. Go ahead.
Every year we are in the medical check-up camp. We have the awareness. These are the years.
Yeah.
Just we wanted to show you the live demonstrations and
no, it's all right, we understand.